If you want to see an absolutely spectacular show that you are guaranteed to enjoy, it's Cirque du Soleil Kidam that's going on here at the WFCU Center until Sunday. There's so many different facets to it, and right now joining me is Joe, and you're going to show me, this is just one element of the show. What is this that we've got here?
This is Diablo, Chinese New Year.
Like a Chinese yo-yo?
Yes.
Okay. Can you demonstrate and help me so that we can do this together? Maybe I can be part of the show? Okay, so what do I do? And then up. And then move.
Yeah, and
up. Do you have to go fast?
Yes.
Why is mine going? Clearly I'm not doing it right, but if you want to see the professionals do it, you head over here to the WFCU Center and see this unbelievable performance again. Cirque du Soleil, Kidam, here until Sunday. Do not miss this. I'm going to let you do this right, toss it up in the air and do stuff like that.
Okay.
And entertain our audience.
Okay.
Go for it while I practice. Cirque du Soleil here at, wow, at the WFCU Center. Pick up tickets, check out their website at Cirque du Soleil, and also the WFCU Center. Up again?
Yeah.
Clearly you'll be entertained, and not by me, but certainly by her. Whoa. Yeah, right into that. See if you can. Oh my goodness. Now talk about unbelievable. And if you want to see something unbelievable like this, all you got to do is head over to the WFCU Center to see Cirque du Soleil Kidam. And joining us is Georgia Stevenson. And I'm so glad that you're the artistic assistant. You're going to help me out with this because this is unbelievable. We don't normally get the chance to be backstage. So maybe you can tell me what we're seeing other than scantily clad men.
yeah, I see that too. Well, actually, this is just part of our normal opening day warm-ups, kind of shaking off the rust from a couple of days off. We usually have Monday and Tuesday as dark days while the crews do the setup. So on a typical opening day, they will go through the more difficult elements of the act. The troupe behind us is called the Bankin Act, which is actually the finale act in the show. And it's a group of men and women who rely on nothing more than human strength. There's no apparatus whatsoever. It's just men and women doing high-flying acrobatics, really high risk, amazing, beautiful. It's quite an ending to the show.
Now, Georgia, how often do they have to practice in order to establish a show like Cirque du Soleil?
They practice every day that they can. So any day that we have the arena available to us and their equipment around, like the blue carpet that they're practicing on, they're practicing. It takes a lot of time to maintain their position, to maintain their intricate routines where they rely on each other. And even on a two-show day, before they go on stage and do the act, they'll be going through the whole act backstage just to make sure that they're on point for the onstage performance.
Now, watching them and tossing this young girl around, is there an element of trust that they need to establish with each other over the months of practice in order to feel comfortable? I mean, one, for her, because she's got to rely on them to make sure she's safe, but two, they have to rely on themselves to make sure that they, you know, don't inadvertently do something wrong. So is there that chemistry and that trust that you have to have?
Absolutely. It's vital to the performance. This troupe actually trained together for over a year before they even set foot on stage. This was a time of them getting to know each other, certainly physically, as far as their way that they work, their style, their weight, their balance, who's good at what, and also to have that trust in each other where they really are holding each other's lives in their hands, quite literally. So you really have to believe in someone, know that they have the good judgment and the experience to entrust that. So that's the major part of integrating these performers together, because they all come from different places. Some of them have worked together in the past, but they're not an existing troupe. We have cast them based on their
Acrobatic ability or their
For sure, for sure. And bringing them together and making sure that they will work well together is a huge part of their integration.
And in doing so, you end up producing what we're going to be seeing at the WFCU Center. This is something, if you haven't seen a Cirque du Soleil, I've seen a few.
Yeah.
Well worth it, obviously, to see this. But maybe if you can tell us, if you haven't seen this specific one, what is Kidam all about?
Well, Kidam is really one of the hallmark Cirque du Soleil shows. It was created over 15 years ago. It's a lot about disconnection. You might feel a lot of the scenes kind of simulate being in a busy train station where you pass by people every day and you don't really notice people. Everyone's kind of anonymous. And then through the journey of the show, we get to see that these are actually people with rich ability and lives, and they all have something unique and special to offer. It's my favorite Cirque show.
Oh, really?
For sure.
So some relatability, obviously something that family members can go to as well.
Absolutely.
And I think a definitely a must-see. You can still pick up tickets. They are available at the WFCU Center and, of course, on their website as well. We are going to talk to a couple more people and maybe get me on stage, but in the meantime, I hate to say this, there's scantily clad men leaving, so want to come?
Yeah, let's go.